An important task in evaluating a regression model is to determine which outliers are important and influential. This video helps with this challenge by accompanying open interest statistics discussion of types of outliers in linear regression. To start, we will see a few examples of outliers, and then we'll learn about leverage and influential points. Outliers in regression are observations that fall far from the cloud of points. Some of them will turn out to be influential points because they invoke strong influence on the slope of the line. In the panel to the left, there is one outlier far from the other points, though it only appears to slightly influence the line. In the middle panel, there is one outlier on the right, though it is quite close to the least squares line, suggesting that it wasn't very influential. In the rightmost panel, there is one point far away from the cloud, and this outlier appears to pull the least squares line up on the right. We would call this an influential point. Examine how the line around the primary cloud doesn't appear to fit very well. Now we will consider a second set of examples. This time on the left, there is a primary cloud and then a small secondary cloud of four outliers. The secondary cloud appears to be influencing the line somewhat strongly, making the least squares line fit poorly almost everywhere. This is another example of influential points. There might be an interesting explanation for the dual clouds, which is something that could be investigated further. In the middle panel, there is no obvious trend in the main cloud of points, and the outlier on the right appears to largely control the slope of the least squares line. This provides one more example of an influential point. Finally, in the rightmost panel, there is one outlier far from the cloud. However, it falls quite close to the least squares line and does not appear to be very influential. Points that fall horizontally away from the center of the cloud tend to pull harder on the line, so we call them points with high leverage. If one of these high leverage points appears to actually invoke its influence on the slope of the line, as we saw in a few earlier cases, then we call it an influential point. It is tempting to remove outliers, but don't do this without a very good reason. Models that ignore exceptional and interesting cases often perform poorly. In this video, we saw a few examples of outliers and learned about leverage and influential points. If you learned something you found interesting, share this video with a friend and visit openintro.org for more resources.